in pastor's office. We had the tour last week, and so if you went, if you saw in the tour, you would have seen this little microphone. Have you ever seen one like that before? Why do you love this microphone so much?
I love that microphone because my pastor, Brother Wesley Hibbs, in the 40s, traveled around in tent meetings. Now, he was my pastor over in Trigg County, but lo and behold, even in Nortonville, he set his tent up in Nortonville, down where the post office is. Back, he told me that several times, back in the 40s, and this church was birthed out of tent meetings. But the long story short on it, one of the mics that he used in his traveling tent ministry was this one right here. Ooh. From the 40s. And it means a lot to me because this man that used to preach over this mic just rescued me. He and Sister Hibbs just rescued me out of a gutter. And every time I look at that, I think about his determination to stay true to preaching the gospel. Because to finish the story about him being in Nortonville, it was only time a storm came, blew his tent down. And he had to, he said he spent all day sewing up the rips so he could get it put back up and keep preaching. So that's this mic. It's not one of great value like some of the Shure mics are. But I love this mic right here.
That's the actual one.
That's the actual one.
And do you know my connection with you is through him? He actually baptized my children, and the first time I ever heard you speak, you preached his funeral.
Yes.
Which would have been the first time you heard us sing, because we also sang a song we'd written for him during that time.
That's interesting. I had forgotten all about that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, we still haven't found the love letters, so we're going to...
The missing love letters.
They're in a cedar chest. If you all see that anywhere.
And they're postmarked in the 20s. So.
And I told you I'd like to bring out that ball bearing and have that story, because in the video last week, you can see how heavy that was.
Yeah,
I'm interested in the ball bearing.
It's bigger than that mic, and it just is amazing.
Yeah, it's not as, you know, it's not the keepsake as a mic, but I think it's cool.
I like cool stuff as well as keepsakes.
Yeah, you do. All right. I think that's all we have for this episode.
Wow.